Newton's first law examples. Number one, football. Newton's first law explains that a stationary football remains at rest until a force, like a powerful kick, is applied to it, initiating its motion. Similarly, a moving football will continue to move with the same speed and direction unless acted upon by an external force. Number two, car. Stationary car demonstrates Newton's first law as it will not start unless someone initiates it. Similarly, Newton's first law is demonstrated by a moving car that refuses to stop unless acted upon by an external force. Number three, puck. In accordance with Newton's first law, a stationary puck remains motionless until it is hit by an external force. Similarly, according to Newton's first law, a moving puck will maintain its direction and speed unless acted upon by an external force. Number four, bicycle. A stationary bicycle remains at rest until a force, such as pedaling, is applied to it, demonstrating Newton's first law. Similarly, Newton's first law is demonstrated by a moving bicycle that will continue its motion unless the brakes are applied to halt it. Number five, billiard ball. A stationary billiard ball conforms to Newton's first law. It remains at rest until someone applies a force by hitting it. Similarly, according to Newton's first law, a moving billiard ball will continue its motion unless acted upon by an external force that brings it to a stop. Number six, bowling ball. Newton's first law applies to a stationary bowling ball. It will not move unless someone imparts a force by throwing it. Similarly, a moving bowling ball will not come to a stop unless acted upon by an external force that halts its motion. Number seven, tomato ketchup. According to Newton's first law, stuck tomato ketchup remains immobile until the bottle is hit, causing it to come out. Number eight, scooter. According to Newton's first law, a stationary scooter remains at rest until someone starts it. Similarly, a moving scooter, as governed by Newton's first law, will not come to a stop unless an external force halts its motion. Number nine, astronaut. Newton's first law applies to an astronaut floating in outer space. They will continue moving unless acted upon by an external force to bring them to a stop. Number 10, asteroid. In accordance with Newton's first law, an asteroid floating in outer space will continue its motion unless an external force acts upon it to bring it to a halt.